Thanks so much. Yeah, you were telling us as to what's the scope of actually getting a stay on this ban?
The Chief Minister has made a very, 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 very clear announcement that the matter was probably not communicated properly to the Supreme Court about the action taken by the state government. I think because of that reason, they have indicated that they are making a quick application to the Supreme Court probably today or tomorrow and make this facts of the case in terms of the progress made on solid waste management proposal from 150 cities. And actually, work has actually started in most of them. And all the progress is supposed to complete by October 2, 2019. If the facts are probably brought before the Supreme Court and clarified, it is the government's expectation that this ban will be lifted. If it is not lifted, my God, it's going to be chaotic, unbelievable, which you cannot imagine the loss. I was just trying to think how many workers would be affected. In the Mumbai region alone, we would have 4 lakh workers on infrastructure and housing projects. They will be out of job from tomorrow onwards. No wages from tomorrow morning. Even if it is delayed by 1 month, the labor will get totally removed from the sites, and to start all these projects again is almost impossible. It will take 2 or 3 months. So I think quick application to the Supreme Court to convince them that this is not the right measure to take, and a promise that the waste, solid waste management will be done as is being proposed by the Chief Minister would be a good idea.
That's one part of the story, Mr. Hiranandani. But what about real implementation? I mean, the promise of solid waste management, if I look at the evidence in Mumbai, it is still okay. But the minute you travel to interior parts of Maharashtra, from good quality builders, I've seen that there are just no checks and balances. So there is a problem which needs to be sorted out.
I agree with you entirely. I think there is a major problem of solid waste management. There is also in terms of recycling of waste that we throw into the sea, the sewage that we throw into the sea. All these things definitely need to be taken up. But remember, 70 years you have not done anything and you can't do it overnight. So I think what really needs to be done is to progressively manage these things. And I think the threat from the Supreme Court should be strong enough that the work is done faster. But you can't do it overnight. It's not so easy to do it. But the Chief Minister of Maharashtra has promised that they shall take it up in a very serious matter, and they have also committed lots of progress has already taken place. I think if this is communicated, at least an ad hoc lifting of the ban could take place, or progressively taken into consideration that in case it's not further implemented phase-wise, as committed by the Chief Minister, they will bring in a ban. We need to be warned. You can't stop metro. You can't stop cross harbor. You can't stop railway projects. You can't stop buildings. But most of all, people are not thinking about it. They're quite selfish. What about my labor who don't get wages from tomorrow morning? I have 6,000 myself on my site. Can you imagine sending them home from tomorrow morning? It's unbelievable. You know, you can't possibly do it. It's a humanitarian issue, not only a construction issue.
That indeed is the case, Mr. Hiranandani. So are you seeking a review at the earliest? You were highlighting that you're going to be looking at a stay on this order. The only possible way is a review. How quickly can things proceed? Because, you know, the judgment is now a reality.
I don't think any individual or institution can take a movement against it. Of course, we had got the ban lifted as far as Mumbai is concerned, showing them the progress. So hopefully, at least for Mumbai region, we would be able to get this ban lifted. It's a ban being lifted. There won't be a review. We'll have to make an application to lift this ban because there's already an order by another bench on the solid waste management issue, which has already been ordered. And this could be at least coming to the help of the Mumbai region, Mumbai city especially, because we already have another bench's order at the Supreme Court, which has given a phase-wise relief for the purposes of solid waste management. But the issue is much, much, much bigger, and I'm hoping that the state government's application, which is expected today or tomorrow, will actually fructify and produce the result for the whole of Maharashtra. And, of course, the other states, I don't know what the progress is, but Maharashtra is probably taking up a lead in the matter. It's only time to say it's quite scary, let me tell you. I'm pretty scared as to how much setback this can probably lead the state or the country if this ban really gets implemented in its full force. It's unimaginable. You cannot imagine the multiplier effect of this particular thing.
Yeah, absolutely.